It's Labour Day holiday. Margaret goes for some groceries while Ted and Laurie tidy the pool for this afternoon's party. Margaret lost her phone.
I don't think the phone is in here.
Then finds it in the bed. We enjoy a light lunch before folks arrive for the pool party and cookout.
Oh,